को भी इतना खर्चा हो गया है तो एक चिप्स ले ही लेते हैं।
मैं जब सातवीं कक्षा में था तो कुछ देर के लिए नक्सलवादी बन गया था।
मैं पागल The best Rajpal Yadav line out there.
No, this episode is not on Rajpal Yadav.
Yeah, sorry.
But surprisingly, all the comedy lines that we could think of were of Rajpal Yadav.
Iconic lines.
Iconic lines.
So, welcome to Pop Rap, another episode of Pop Rap. I'm Antariksh, joined by Snayhil and Nikhil.
Namaste, namaste.
And today we're talking about the most unpopular comedy movie opinions that we have.
Yeah, focus on opinions.
Yeah, opinions.
Yes. Unpopular comedy movies nahi hai.
Yeah,
ye
not at all.
Unpopular comedy movie opinions.
Yeah,
exactly. Ho sakta hai, aapko bahut shit lagti ho, picture.
Exactly. So, So what we're talking about is movies that we really like, but we know that others really don't like them. Or the other way around, where people really like these films, and I'm like, dude, I hate this stupid film. Fucking film. So that's what we're talking about on this episode. But before that, did you guys check out Filmfare?
Filmfare, guys. Raat ko wo aisa mast aisa live update kar rahe the apne Instagram. Main usko baith ke refresh kar raha hu ki ab kaun aaya.
You know, but I would say, looking at the winners, the big winners of the night were Gangubai Kathiawadi, Badhai Do, and Brahmastra, right? Yes. And it seemed fitting for the categories where they won, all these films seemed fitting. Okay, I understand that Alia Bhatt needs to win Best Actress,
100%.
Best Actor Female,
and not for Brahmastra.
And not, exactly. Not for Brahmastra, and for Gangubai Kathiawadi. Exactly. So thank God it at least makes, they're trying to come back to some kind of a neutral.
Imagine had she won for Brahmastra
and not for Gangubai. Imagine
that. Oh my God.
Love story. But Gangubai Kathiawadi was our everything everywhere all at once. The most awards on the night.
Yeah.
And as I mentioned, everything everywhere all at once. Aapne dekhi abhi tak?
Nahin, not yet.
Antariksh bhai.
Hey man, I got some things to do all at once.
By the way, shout out to my friend actually, who pestered me. He's like, watch this film.
Yeah.
And I was like, bro,
it's Gangubai.
No. Oh, bhai, thane mein lagi hai. And I'm like, main thane nahi ja raha, bro, barso waaz se utke.
Snehil pestered me to watch Gangubai though. Really? Like, dekh. Yes, last year, when you were new.
Where I was new.
To the IVM studios.
No. When he was new. When you were a little penis. Okay, fine.
Moving on.
Shout out to that friend. Anyway.
Yes.
Let's come back to the movies. The underrated
opinion. Abhe, dost ka naam to le leta. Bechara doesn't even know his name. Shout out at
Shashank, bro. I love you.
Shashank, you suck.
Achhe movie recommend kiya karte.
I don't care. That's cool. Shashank, thanks for tuning in.
Yes, bro.
If you are. Okay, anyway.
Arey, main bhejunga na usko link.
Okay, ab to sunna padega Shashank.
Sunna padega.
Shashank, better listen.
At least till 4 minutes, 6 seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah, correct. Yeah.
But let's get to the topic. That is the most controversial comedy movie opinions.
Yep. But why are we talking about comedy movies today?
Because, of course, nice point, Nikhil. That's why you're the producer.
Yes.
The reason I'm talking about comedy movies is that tomorrow is World Laughter Day. Tomorrow as in, jis din ye episode release ho raha, uske agle din.
Yes.
Theek hai, is the World Laughter Day. So watch these films that we're talking about and have a good laugh.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because laughter is the best medicine, apparently.
Yeah. And if you need more laughter, go watch older Pop Rap episodes.
And just a filmy game show episode.
Yeah, and if you're not a fan of Dark Knight, slaughter is also the best medicine. Okay, go ahead. If you guys remember.
Yes.
Okay,
good
coming
reference.
Back
good reference.
To Bollywood.
Yes.
I'm Batman.
Yeah. Yes.
Chalo. Aapne kabhi notice kiya? I'm Batman. Aur Agni Astra.
Yeah.
I love this. Snehil finds any excuse to say Agni Astra. Always.
Yeah. Whereas you are the one who made that reel.
Oh, that's fine. that doesn't matter. Nobody saw that reel. That's okay. That's
sure.
Okay. Anyway, we'll be right back after this very short break. Please stay tuned.
Hi, this is Cyrus Rogan Brocha. Pyar se Rogues. I've come up with a brand new idea. It's a premium product called Club Cyrus Says. It's an offer open just for you. Let me tell you about the product. We've got exclusive cock and bull episodes just for you. That's right, just for you. That means others don't get to see it. Also, you get exclusive footage, extra bits, the uncut version of the interviews with celebrities. And these are huge celebrities, not small-time celebrities. Only the big guys come on the show. So you'll get the exclusive bits that nobody else gets. The extra tidbits, special stuff, uncensored stuff, stuff you don't want to put out. That's just for you. And for our audio listeners, you get special ad-free content and early access to interviews and sessions and podcasts, which nobody else will get. You'll get it first. You're the first people. You're Neil Armstrong. You're Edmund Hillary. You're whoever discovered India. You're that. And by becoming an exclusive member of Club Cyrus Says, you get the power. We transfer the power to you and you become the producers and you will decide what content or what happens on that show. You are the masters and we are your... We can't use words like that. People who work for the masters, basically. So guys, get in. Special audio features include, I forget, I can't remember what the hell.
And we're back, talking about what we said we're going to be talking about. Let's start off with a film that I am sure, that I know for a fact, a lot of people around me, a lot of my friends, a lot of my family, really like. Hmm. But I could not despise this movie more. I hate it.
I have a wordplay for this. Kya aapke is opinion se bahut halchal mach jayegi?
The movie is halchal. It is halchal. It's a, if I'm not wrong, a Priyadarshan film, right?
Highly likely.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it's a Priyadarshan film. And
terrible
film.
Because it ticks all the Priyadarshan direction.
Everything comes together at the end. It is a Priyadarshan film.
Yeah, it's a Priyadarshan film.
That and Hangama also in comparison. Hangama still has like some very funny moments.
Bro, Hangama is a lovely film.
Yeah, it has some very funny moments. I still think Hangama is also overrated. But Halchal though is... like next level of overratedness. Like, that's like the height of what overrated a movie is. Like the height of overratedness that a movie can be is Halchal. That's the definition.
Did you just say Hangama is overrated?
Yeah, I truly feel that. Yeah.
So I don't have as strong of an opinion as he does, but Halchal, man, I mean, so first of all, it's a remake of a remake. Like the original story is from some Malayali film.
Also, they stole the poster.
Yeah.
The poster of the movie Halchal is the same poster as My Big Fat Greek Wedding. It's exactly the same. Open it right now and you'll see it when we post it.
But,
it's a remake of a remake. Like it was a original film was a Malayalam film called Godfather, which is again amazing name. Then it was remade in Marathi.
Yeah.
It was called Ghayal or something like that.
This poster are you talking about?
Yes, sir. Yes. I will show you right now. This is it.
Oh, fuck.
Yep. You guys see this? It'll be on the screen somewhere.
Somewhere here, yes.
It's ditto, bro. Yeah.
And if you don't see it, shout at him.
Yes. Comment
will go.
You can just search for it yourself on Google. Come on.
That also you can do.
Yeah, you know, spoon feed everything. What are you fucking babies?
Jio nahi hai tumhare paas. Continue.
Ab tak to hona chahiye.
Yeah, so that's why, like, ho chuka hai yaar. I've seen the original one before I saw Halchal.
Okay.
Yeah. And I was like, hey, this looks oddly similar to what I've seen.
Dude,
with
Halchal
my parents.
Halchal, then years later, after Halchal, when I was watching Ram Leela, I was like, ye to Halchal hai.
This is Halchal, but
same, same story. Family is opposed to the relationships that these two people have. That's Ram Leela. That's Romeo and Juliet.
Did you just equate Ram Leela with Halchal?
Yeah. Think about it. Two families who have eternal rivalry going on have to have the last generation falling in love for each other.
Yeah. Falling in love. Sorry.
Yeah. And the only difference is Ram Leela is a bit more, not bit more, ridiculously more darker. Than what Halchal is.
And but Ram Leela has better songs. Yeah. Halchal has no good songs.
No good songs. Also, no good songs. Akshay Khanna doesn't die at the end of Halchal.
And Kareena Kapoor also doesn't.
Yeah. So, but Deepika Padukone does and so does Ranveer Singh.
Spoiler alert.
But the story is the same if you think about it.
Yeah, opposing family.
Yaar, tum kaise se log ho yaar? Chhi yaar.
So let's
you don't see
this
patterns
exactly
in films or what is this?
Let's go over this again.
This
so
is a pattern in a movie.
The
man.
Fundamental narrative of the movie is stolen. It's a remake. The poster is also taken from a remake.
Yeah.
And then that film was once again made but better.
See, again, I haven't seen any of the original remake or whatever.
The original remakes.
Original. You know, woh bhi to remake. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't seen that one, but it just does not add up, man. The movie. As a movie, dude, tell me one properly funny sequence.
Bro, wo wala scene jab wo end mein aisa wo
end mein. You have to wait till the end for one of the first.
मतलब ये तो ऐसा top of the mind है. वो ऐसा वो गुलेल बना के लोगों को इधर से उधर फेंक रहे होते हैं. यार वो funny नहीं है यार.
यार it's the thing is like before Hulsal came out, right? We had already been we have already gotten a few Priyadarshan films where he has the thing in the end where everyone like the hangama, like see, right, the hangama electrocution scene at the end is ridiculous as fuck, but it's so funny. Okay, there's this this woman is like getting electrocuted, okay, and she's like doing like nodding at this guy, and this fat uncle thinks, oh, she's saying come kiss me, so he goes and kisses her and gets electrocuted. So now the entire chain looks so funny and ridiculous, and the reasons as to why they end up touching each other also is so
ridiculous. So like the screenplay is done so well that the reasons why one after the other keeps getting stuck,
yeah,
it keeps getting more ridiculous, yeah, one after the other, one after.
No, why
the
don't
other.
You defend it? Why don't you defend Hulsal? Tell us why. Yeah.
Tell us why you like Hulsal.
Yeah.
Bro, it's a funny film.
That's
yaar.
Not
it. It's a funny film, yeah.
So, I think you watched it at a time when you were a lot more gullible in life.
Yeah.
Because there is no way you like it now if you watch it now.
How many times have you seen it?
See, it's not even like it's Akshay Khanna's or Paresh Rawal's or anybody else's strongest performance.
Of course yeah. not.
Not
yeah.
even Jackie Dada's strongest
of
performance.
Of course not, yeah.
So, like, there's also that. So...
Wait, who are the brothers? Sunil Shetty?
There's Sunil Shetty, there's Akshay Khanna.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, there's Jackie Dada.
Paresh Rawal.
Yeah, and I think there's one more. There's five brothers, right? That's Amrish Puri.
Okay, Amrish Puri.
Is he the father or the brother?
Mugambu.
Amrish Puri is the father. Amrish Puri is the joint father.
Joint father.
Yeah, yeah. Combined father.
Combined. Combined.
Yeah.
Father.
Uska joint account.
Yeah, he's the LCM of father.
But... Yeah, nahi nahi, he's the HCF bro. He's the highest common.
He's the highest common.
Oh, joint, you mean highest?
Yeah, nice.
But chalo theek hai. I understand. Chalo theek hai. I'll take some of your arguments for Hulsal. But Hangama, bro, it's a very funny film, yeah.
I'm telling you, see, Hangama is not as overrated, but it definitely is overrated.
Yaar, nahi
like
yaar.
I don't think Hangama
See Hangama 2 is bad.
Hangama 2 is bad, yes.
Hangama 2 I never bother watching because I didn't like the first one only.
What?
I don't even like the first one that much. So why will I bother watching the second one, you know? No, but I'm telling you, no.
This I disagree with him.
Yeah, see, great. Chalo. Hangama, now we have two.
But Hangama has some very good lines that Paresh Rawal says about his wife. Calling her fat.
Kafi politically incorrect.
Quite politically incorrect.
But us time pe itna loko awareness bhi nahi.
And a joke is a joke, man. But Hangama, again, very good moments. Like that whole... the Rajpal Yadav sequence is nothing else like it. Okay, that's the best sequence
ever. You
can't
beat Rajpal Yadav. So
then that whole misunderstanding.
Oh yes,
of,
Anjali.
Anjali wala. That is also quite funny.
Very funny. That is the film.
That is the film, basically. Yeah correct.
But that also has happened before. Oh, Shahrukh Khan.
Also, Hangama has two decent songs. One is Hum Nahi. Tere Dushmano Me.
Yes.
Toh Hai. Tere Kyun Humko Diwana Banaya.
Why we can sing here is because he's a horrible singer and nobody will dare copyright.
Yeah, of course. And the other one is, I'm forgetting, but it's a Paresh Rawal song. And he's like at a party or something. I'm forgetting, but I remember thinking it's a good song. I remember the song. But anyway, going ahead. So what is your thoughts on one of your favorite films?
Bro, one of my all-time favorite comedy films, bro.
Hangama. Not one of my all-time favorites, but I enjoy it. It's a very enjoyable film. Haan,
toh wahi matlab hota hai ki all-time enjoyable films mein se hai.
Haan, enjoyable films mein se.
Haan, usi wahi kya. Mera bhi wahi hai. But Antariksh bhai, please agree with us.
No, see, there are so many other
films. At least get converted for once.
We sit like, next to each other all day long.
No, but my unpopular opinion is my unpopular opinion, man.
Yeah.
I wo wala scene bhi bahut sahi hai. I love that scene. Kahan ja rahe ho hippo party mein uske? Hippo party mein kutta hai. Haan, main kutte se hi baat kar raha.
Terrible.
Ye bahut kharab.
What's there are quite a few Paresh Rawal films like this though.
Yes.
That
wo bhi achhi thi. 36 China Down.
China Down. I really like.
I like.
Like all this murder mystery, cops involved is one of my favorite. Some of my favorite movies.
Pata
Shahid Kapoor, right?
Shahid Kapoor, Kareena, Payal Rohatgi, Akshay Khanna as the inspector,
Upen Patel,
Ashkeen Meteri.
Us movie ke baad Upen Patel ka wo thoda wo mazak ban lagaya tha ki Upen Patel nahi Upen Patel.
Oh, acha.
Yeah.
And also, he had ass cheeks on his face.
Can't believe Upen Patel was one of the leads in the film.
You get it. Yeah. Like the most prominent chin dimple I've seen on a Bollywood actor. Without a doubt.
And that accent, bro.
He practically has like two chins.
The only movie that accent worked in was Namaste London. It worked perfectly. He had a small role.
That was fun. Yes. Chhattis China Down, one of my favorite sequences is that when he opens the door of the casino ka hai, and he goes...
What do you think about Shahid Kapoor's comedy?
Bro, I love it. I think he's one of the very underrated comedy actors.
I think he's good.
His timing is good.
Chup chup ke, guys.
And I think he really does well when he has somebody who's a strong comic actor to work with. Like, he knows how to work off of the... Like, you see his scenes...
He could play off of Johnny Lever in Deewana Mein Pagal a few scenes.
Even with Rajpal Yadav, he's such a legend. Itne bade status pe wo tha, by the time Chup Chup ke had come out, uske aa chuke the achche
gaane.
So, in terms of comedy genre, Rajpal Yadav was established. So, like, to work against somebody who has such high...
Chup Chup ke mein to Shahid Kapoor had Om Puri, Paresh Rawal, Rajpal Yadav, and still he managed to make his presence felt.
Yeah, exactly. I
mean, yeah, he was the lead of the film. Yeah.
Arre, par, bhai, fir
but
bhi,
to have that against,
itna level ka comedy timing, comic timing uska, kamal.
And when, especially when you have to work with a disability. Like, he didn't even have dialogues.
Dialogues bhi nahi tha uske paas.
Another Paresh Rawal film that I can think of is one with a double role of his.
Lucky.
I love that film. Okay, I watched it in theater with my mother.
Sure.
I love it.
Fucking love the songs of that movie.
Yeah,
bro, Jugni, bro. Jugni.
Yeah, Jugni is a great song.
Oh my god, amazing. Even the title track is so catchy.
Yeah,
it's
very
so
catchy.
Love it.
So Paresh Rawal has a double role in it. He's also very good in the film. But the double role was not needed, I don't think.
One
Paresh Rawal is
enough. It was not needed.
Yeah.
But anyway, the movie is really nice. And I don't think it gets enough praise, man.
People forget.
And like, even when talking about Abhay Kapoor, Abhay Deol films.
Talk about Paresh Kapoor films.
Yeah, exactly, right?
There are enough Kapoors in the industry, guys.
Paresh Khan. We also want to talk about Manwal Weekly, dude.
Underrated. Criminally underrated as fuck.
Yeah, like, dude, I remember watching Manwal Weekly in the theater when it came out. It came out of nowhere. Nobody was expecting it.
So I was very little when Malamal Weekly must have hit the theaters. When I randomly TV pe ek din chalu kiya, I had no idea. I first thought Hera Feri chal rahi hogi. Because kuch bhi chal raha hai usme. But then...
Malamal Weekly was the Bhola of yesteryear. It's like...
Bhola?
They're like following one vehicle... Trying to stop the lottery collector guy.
Yeah, but not as many people die.
From leaving the village. And not as many people die. That's what I'm saying. You get it.
Yeah, first.
It's like the Mad Max of India.
First, Halchal and Ramlila.
Bhola and Malamal Weekly. But yes. had you drawn a parallel between Jaane Bhi Do Yaaro and Malamal Weekly, it would have still made sense because in both the films they are trying to deal with a dead body.
Yeah. Yes.
Malamal Weekly, there's a dead body?
Yeah, that's the central idea. He's the guy who wins the lottery.
Oh, yeah, he wins the lottery. He's the guy who wins the lottery. I'm thinking of Arbaaz Khan's vehicle not being able to leave.
Yeah. Anthony. So,
that's what he had come to investigate.
Bro, I have so many scenes at the top of my head when it comes to Malamal Weekly. And there are a few scenes just pe I laugh every time.
Yeah, okay.
Every time. You remember that scene just me this guy Arbaaz Khan forgets to take one signature and he comes back. And wo log Anthony ko church mein uska prayer repeat kar rahe hote. Oh fuck, that's so funny.
Lovely.
That is so amazing. That is so fucking funny. Theek hai.
What?
Arre ruk jao.
Shakti Kapoor is the priest.
No, Shakti Kapoor is not the priest. Shakti Kapoor gets a father from a different
gaon. He gets a father.
Anyway, so the bronco se paani aa gaya soch ke wo scene. So the scene is जिसमें एंड में जब वो नोटिस करते हैं कि अरबाज खान वापस आ गए और अब वो एंथनी नहीं बोल सकते कि एंथनी मर गया तो वो उसे बल्लू कह देते हैं जो ओमपुरी का कैरेक्टर है एंड ओमपुरी वहीं बैठा है एंड देन द प्रीस्ट इज लाइक पर इनका नाम तो एंथनी था ना एंड देन परिचय लाइक हाँ धर्म परिवर्तन करते मिड सेरेमनी धर्म परिवर्तन कर दिया
आई आई नेवर अंडरस्टूड व्हाई परेश रावल्स टीथ हैड टू बी सो बैड एज दे वर इन द फिल्म नो रीजन फॉर इट
एंड देन द एंटायर टाइम पीपल आर लाइक बल्लू बहुत अच्छा आदमी था उसकी बीवी किसी और के साथ भाग गई थी उसके साथ लोग कुएं में कूद के बच्चों को बचाता था अब कौन बचाएगा बच्चों को एंड देन व्हेन दे आर टेकिंग हिज बॉडी अभी तक लाइक ओमपुरी इज पेंट अप कि भाई तो मैं जिंदा हूं और तुम मेरे साथ ये कर रहे हो एंड देन वो एंथनी की बॉडी को ले जा रहे होते हैं एंड एंथनी की टांगे ना बाहर होती है कैस्केट से क्यों एंड देन अरबाज खान आस परेश रावल कि इसकी टांगे बाहर क्यों है एंड इज लाइक अरे बल्लू कुबड़ा भी था And then Ompuri like kubda tera baap koi kubda nahi tha ballu jinda hai hum hai ballu jinda and then he's like sadma laga hai bahut pyar karta tha
this is the equivalent of ye raaz bhi usi ki tarah chala
gaya raaz bhi usi ke saath chala gaya
dude Paresh Rawal will say the funniest line
with the straightest of faces
such a strength that he has even in the welcome scene jahan pe wo funeral wala that iconic scene
sabse pehle main
kitna seriously bola with such conviction he'll say these lines
that's true yeah
bro kitni baar bola hai tere ko ya to kadi pakad ke baith ya to gana ga
अच्छा चार पेटी तेरा बाप
मस्त ना दो क्या
रविवार को आ एंड उसपे पता है अनिल कपूर इसका रिप्लाई क्या करता है तेरा बाप यहाँ छोड़ गया था तेरी माँ जो लोग ने बीप कर दिया था
ओह रियली
या
ओह ओके बीप कर दिया
वो ऐसे पीछे नाना पाटे का हंस रहा होता है तो मजनू फोन काटता है और कहता है यार ये तो मेरी माँ चोद
They beep it out.
Yeah.
I don't remember.
Yeah, वो mute कर मतलब beep नहीं करते mute कर देते हैं.
We just saw him turning around and looking at Nana Patel.
No, he does say something. He says something.
हाँ, he says something. हाँ, तो यार, I think they dubbed it with हाँ ये मेरी मार के चला गया.
नहीं नहीं यार ये तो मेरी ही रहा है यार.
Oh, okay, got it. ये तो मेरी
और हाँ, I think वो उन्होंने मार रहा है उन्होंने dub कर दिया but you can see his lips saying ये तो मेरी मार रहा है.
Got it. Then one more Paresh Rawal film, I think then we can move on from Paresh Rawal films. That I would like to mention is because is Dulhan Hum Le Jayenge, a movie that you guys, I don't think, have
yeah,
seen.
Yeah, I haven't.
Okay,
haven't.
This movie is great. The story revolves around Salman Khan's character.
Hmm.
I wouldn't be surprised if the name wasn't Prem.
and the film's name wasn't Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan.
Yeah, it's not. It's Dulhan Hum Le Jayenge, starring Karishma Kapoor, Salman Khan. Hmm. And Salman Khan plays a guy who falls in love with Karishma Kapoor's character
okay.
and now has to convince her three uncles to give them her hand, give him her hand in marriage.
Huh.
Okay, and her three uncles are played by Om Puri, who is the Pehlwan uncle. Okay. He's like always like bodybuilding.
Okay.
Always like, and the way that Salman Khan has to impress him is...
By showing his body, or his time VFX nahi tha.
Correct. Part of it. But like having a wrestling match.
Yeah.
Is the Pehlwan.
Oh, nice.
So the wrestling match with Ompuri.
Nice. Okay,
very
nice.
Fun. Very funny.
Mm-hmm.
Then Paresh Rawal plays the second uncle, who is the Pandit uncle.
Okay.
Okay. It's P.P. Pandit Pehlwan. That's the two uncles. Okay. So Pandit is the Paresh Rawal. So he has to be extra sanskari and all.
Understood.
And being like a mandir and doing like darshan and all to impress this guy.
Wow.
And the third uncle... is like a party animal. Okay. Played by Anupam Kher.
Wow.
Yeah. So what a star cast. Okay. And great movie, firstly. There's also like other supporting actors. Kader Khan is there, who plays Salman's dad in the film, etc. etc. Yes.
Chandni Chowk to China.
Yes.
Akshay Kumar, underrated performance.
Yes.
Okay. I agree.
Yes.
But Deepika Padukone, worst performance of her life.
Yeah, I mean, Deepika should have really reconsidered.
Yaar, wo start of her career tha.
Nahi, kuch farak nahi padta.
Plus, she got a good song.
She got many good songs.
Tere Naina.
Great song.
Shankar Ehsaan Loy killed that album, man.
The thing, I'll tell you a funny thing.
But once you realize they are in China, it's a very racist song.
Oh shit.
Emotional damage.
Wow, that's
bro, the meme also.
Moving on.
Swiftly. Yes. Moving
Akshay
forward.
Akshay Kumar right. Training montage.
Bro, great.
Chakhi lehne de.
Oh yeah.
I motivated ho gaya tha. Pata hai, maine actually pehle suna tha gana Tere Naina.
Okay.
And then I was like, wow, what a beautiful track.
Sorry, go ahead.
Then I was like, wow, what a beautiful track. And then I was like, ye film dekhni padegi. Aur fir maine film dekhi.
Yeah.
I was like,
gaane sahi the.
Shayad nahi.
I was like, is film mein inhone ye gaana kaise fit kiya, bro? Matlab, and the, you remember the picturization of the song?
They're like,
chhatri se wo ud rahe hain.
Yeah.
Wo chhatri se ud rahe hain.
It's beautiful, man.
दोस्तों वो छतरी से उड़ रहे हैं
दैट्स नॉर्मल इन साइन
या
हां मतलब क्लियरली या
अरे मतलब दैट्स वन फिल्म जो ना तो एक्टर्स ने सीरियसली करी
हां
ना डायरेक्टर ने सीरियसली करी
ना डायलॉग सीरियसली लिए गए थे उस पिक्चर के
दो पीपल हु टूक इट सीरियसली वो शंकर एहसान लॉय
रियली या
ब्रो आई रिमेंबर दैट सीन लास्ट का जो फाइट है अक्षय कुमार का जब वो याद करता है कि ओ मुझे उन मेरे गुरुजी ने मुझे कहा था कि मुझे उन हजार मूव से वो नहीं है खतरा नहीं है जो तूने एक बार प्रैक्टिस किया मुझे उस एक मूव से खतरा जो तुमने हजार बार प्रैक्टिस किया एंड देन आफ्टर थिंकिंग व्हाट ही डज इज आलू पराठा तेरा पराठा मेरा पराठा प्याज पराठा ये पराठा वो पराठा वो विलन को नीचे रखता है उसकी छाती पे ऐसे मारता है आलू पराठा प्याज पराठा गोभी पराठा पनीर पराठा तेरा पराठा मेरा पराठा
उसकी एक मूव का नाम है खुला सांड और उसमें वो ऐसे करके जाके छाती में सर मारता That is his kung fu martial arts special
martial arts specialist.
And then that's his finishing move.
Yeah, and then he does like this some cosmic wave type move, and then he wins the fight. Okay, and then he looks at his guru for approval, and then his guru is like, okay, 9.5 out of 10. And then Akshay Kumar shouts, "Idhar lad lad ke mera kaccha bad gaya hai, aur isko kuch pasand hi nahi."
But 9.5 out of 10 is great.
Arre, but he was expecting 10 out of 10.
Arre, that's after he beat up like 20 people all by himself.
And then he also invents khulla sand.
That's fair.
Uska, wo Chinese trainer hai, wo Hindi mein baat kar raha hai uske saath.
And there's this point जहाँ पे ना वो उसको वो बता रहा है कि your body should be very light as a feather कि मैं तुम कितनी भी ऊपर से तुम कूदो तुम्हें लगना नहीं चाहिए ठीक है तो he's asking Akshay Kumar to climb a tree
okay
ठीक है तो Akshay Kumar पेड़ चढ़ रहा है and then वो मतलब जब Akshay Kumar के हिसाब से considerable height पे वो पहुँच गया he looks at his trainer he's like bro अब fine है अब क्या करना है यहाँ पे पहुँच के He's like, or upar. Take it. And then, again, this happens 2-3 times. And then he reaches at like a very, very high point. Take it. Wahan pe ghonsla hai. Take it. And he's like, yahan to chidiya ka ghonsla bhi aa gaya hai. Ab iske baad ka. And then he's like, thoda aur upar. And then wo upar jata hai. And then he's like, ab kehta aur upar. Bro kehta hai, abe upar bappa ka ghar hai. Upar chala. Upar chala jao. And then उसका ट्रेनर ऐसे खुस 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 करके चढ़ जाता है पूरा पेड़ एक सेकंड में और उसको देख के कहता है वाह गुरु जी बंदर देखे एंड देन ही सेज जंप वो जंप करता है नीचे गिर जाता है उसकी टांगे वांगे हिल विल जाती है
ऐसे करके
ऐसे करके चलता है एंड देन इज लाइक ए सखी ए सुखी ए सखी उसकी गर्लफ्रेंड का नाम सखी है
I'm not understanding any of that. He said that half laughing.
So I'll tell you what. Deepika Padukone has a double role in the movie.
Yeah.
हाँ तो उसकी एक जो Indian बहन थी.
Yeah.
उसका नाम सखी था.
और उसका नाम सुखी
है. पर जो Chinese बहन है, उसका नाम सुखी कर दिया.
Which is also a very Punjabi name.
नहीं नहीं उसका नाम सुकी थोड़ी है.
सुकी नाम है उसका.
हाँ सुकी नाम है. सुकी.
सुकी नहीं. सुकी.
सुकी. सुकी. ची यार.
Okay.
But fun film.
But how's the definitely action? How's the action in that film?
I like the action, man.
Okay, doesn't matter because I want to talk about another action film.
I love the 200 IQ moment when उसके टोपी के इसके अंदर ब्लेड लगा होता है. ब्लेड लगा होता है. कॉर्नर में. और वो टोपी फेंक के मारता है लोग.
और पूरा स्टैचू टूट जाता है उससे.
I mean,
उस ब्लेड से. और वो उसी के ऊपर गिर जाता
है. उसने ग्रेट वॉल ऑफ चाइना पे ट्रेनिंग किया है यार. और क्या चाहिए जिंदगी में.
करेक्ट.
ऐसे करो ऐसा ना वो वुडन लॉग दे देता है और कहता है ऐसे
करते रहो
करते रहो. एंड देन इज लाइक अगर ये कंग फू है तो भारत के हर किचन में एक कंग फू एक जैकी चैन जिंदा है.
Yeah, fair, makes sense. Talking about the Balan action.
Yeah. Dumbest film with beautiful songs.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah,
but action you were talking about.
The action movie that is good that I would like to talk about is Mard Kudarni Hota.
Yes.
Oh, that I haven't watched.
I think, yeah, exactly. A lot of people like overlooked the film because Vasan Bala wasn't known as a director then when the movie came out.
One of his
the actors
ones,
were
no?
new. Yeah.
As a director,
I think it was his first film.
Okay.
The other one he did after that was Monica My Darling.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, so Radhika Madan made her acting debut, I think, in this film.
Radhika Madan made her acting
debut. Bhagyashree's son was there, no?
He's the lead?
Yeah,
the lead?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, he's also very good in this film. Gulshan Devaya plays...
Gulshan Devaya
as a double role in the film. Yes, oh, double role pattern.
Double role.
Double role in the film plays like brothers, martial artist brothers who are like estranged.
Yes.
Okay. And like at odds with each
at
other.
At odds with each other, yes.
And really fun film.
Pani ka backpack leke ghumta hai wo.
Yeah, it's about a guy, it's about a kid. The movie's about a kid who is obsessed with martial arts all his life. Okay. But he has a medical condition where he cannot feel pain. Okay.
He have the receptors to feel pain only.
Feel pain, but to an extreme level.
Like no pain.
Mara to theek hai, mara, but he can't even feel that he's thirsty. He can't feel that he's hungry. He can't feel anything. Okay.
Sounds like my ex.
Yeah, so he has to
moving on.
Wohi to nahi ho pa raha
hai. Nice.
He has to. Nice. So basically he has to, because he can't feel anything, he has to like keep an attached backpack, which
because
is a water bottle.
His grandfather tells him ki pani peete raho.
Yeah, pani peete raho, you get dehydrated otherwise.
Okay.
Because he can't feel thirst also. Yeah. Right? Nice, so mar jayega wo pani khatam ho gaya.
Yeah.
Sahi.
So it's a very good film, and then there's like a different, they give explanation as to how he learns martial arts and the girl he falls in love with, and it's like a very cute, very nice story. Sorry, I'm dying or something. It's a very cool, very, very
are you
nice
feeling
story.
Dehydrated?
Mar ko dard nahi hota. But just check it out. I don't know what else.
Like good
to
film
say.
It is. Even the action is like very well done.
Very well done.
Yeah.
It's like a comic book superhero movie.
Exactly, yeah.
Well done in India. Mm-hmm.
It's not a serious
Brahmastra
comic
is not
movie.
That, you know?
They've kept their
Agni Astra.
Yeah.
Oh,
they've kept their
अपने घर पे होगा अग्नियास्त्र
घर पे चूल्हा. They've kept their element of comic.
Achha, comic.
Yeah.
Like comic relief in the action also.
Yeah, in the, and like, in the storytelling, the way the like, you know, like how in movies, right, when they have exposition, it'll just be one guy saying stuff.
Yes.
Okay, which is the most boring kind of giving exposition explaining things,
correct.
Right? In this, they have like the backstory is told in a very fun way with like comic inserts and like onomatopoeias on screen, like boom crash and all that.
Proper,
very fun, very fun.
Layouts wagera laga ke.
Nice.
Gulshan Devaya
is excellent.
Yes, amazing.
Yeah.
Lovely.
Especially
actor.
As the villain. So one of them, so we played a double role. The good brother is on the side of the heroes,
of course.
And the bad guy is the villain.
Yeah.
Of course.
And he's like very amazing. He's like having such a baller time playing this role. You can tell.
He's amazing. Gulshan Devaya is lovely.
He's lovely.
Speaking of him,
हमने जो segues ढूंढ लिया ना, great. जो segues ढूंढ लिया ना हमने. आज हमने लिखा है.
Another underrated comedy film.
Ramlila.
No.
Gulshan Devaya sir.
खट्टा मीठा.
Yeah.
No.
Acha.
Hunter.
Yes.
From the very
I am a hunter. That one.
Yes. See what? Bro, Hunter was so explicitly a sex comedy.
Yeah.
I don't even know whether it was a comedy. Matlab, I don't think wo comedy hai, but like.
But like there's that underlying element of comedy going on.
And the thing is, bro,
what is the movie about? I've never even seen it.
What?
Sex.
Yeah, it's about sex.
That's it? So it's like masti.
No, so, no. So I'll tell you briefly.
Aapko pata hai movie ka poster kaisa hai? Hunter likha hai aur Gulshan Devaiya aise kar raha
hai. Aise kar raha
hai. Yeah.
इधर देखो हम आपको दिखा रहे हैं ऐसा
वीडियो पे देखो आके सब लोग ऐसे
ओके गॉड व्हाट डज दैट मीन गाइस
ओ जी खुश
सो व्हाट द मूवी इज बेसिकली अबाउट इज दिस इज अ गाय हु इज बॉर्डरलाइन अ पर्वर्ट
ही इज अ पर्वर्ट इज नॉट अ
सेक्स एडिक्ट ही इज अ बॉर्डरलाइन सेक्स एडिक्ट हु कीप्स गोइंग आफ्टर वुमेन
एंड मैरिड वुमेन
हां ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ वुमेन द फर्स्ट टू वुमेन आर नॉट मैरिड लाइक द कॉलेज गर्ल
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, 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 yes.
Get a story straight, guys.
I am. So, he's a guy...
Are they married or are they not?
Both.
Okay, fine. Both.
So, there's one college girl that he dates who's not married. Then he goes after an auntie who is married and is having an extramarital affair who lives in the same society as him.
Mm-hmm.
And then there's Radhika Apte's character who is divorced.
Okay.
So, he covers all areas.
All aspects. Wo,
Ludo khel raha.
And Great. The film is basically about his game.
Hmm.
Of getting women and okay. his journey basically with sex addiction and how he at the end of the day ends up finding love with Radhika Apte.
Yeah. India ka Don John.
Okay.
Not that serious though.
Not that serious. Yeah.
So, but it has like very fun, like comedy is at the undertone of the whole thing. Like how he keeps getting into trouble.
Is it really a good film that I should watch?
See, you should watch it. Yeah. It's a good film.
Because like sex comedy genre, mein, there have only been two good films.
Masti and Hunter.
The other is Musty.
My mom would disagree because she also really likes Kya Cool Hai Hum. My mom does.
Kya Cool Hai Hum, mujhe yaad nahi hai. But I remember exactly. Kya Cool Hai Hum was good. Tabhi Kya Cool Hai Hum 2 aayi thi.
I've never
seen... Super Cool Hai Hum.
Yeah, yeah. Cool so Kya Cool Hai Hum 1 though. It came out when I was living in Goa when I was a kid in 7th and 8th standard.
You make it a point to mention in every episode that you fuckers, I have already had that life.
But no.
I was in Delhi.
But not really. I was a kid when I was in Goa. But doesn't matter. I remember it came out when I was in school and my mother was watching it. And I don't know why, but for some reason I had to go into a room and to ask her something. And whenever I would enter the room, she would pause it. So like, oh no, this movie you can't watch. Because it's...
Guilty
dude,
pleasure.
It's filthy. That movie, if you're a kid, is filthy.
I don't remember.
And like so many double entendre jokes and like innuendos.
I think maine kya super cool hai hum dekhi thi just to like
Tushar Kapoor wala
dono mein Tushar hai
and same cast.
And usme I think Ritesh Deshmukh ke doggy ka naam hota hai Fakru
was it I don't remember right now okay.
I guess so I maine bahut time se
but actually kya cool hai hum you can't say is a good movie or it has aged well and all it treats like trans people so badly
it's the one where Ritesh Deshmukh is cross dressing no
I think that's not Masti.
Masti mein is not cross.
Oh no, that's Rakhi Sawant as a cross dresser.
No, what?
Dude, you don't remember?
Rakhi Sawant is a guy. I don't remember.
Yeah, in Masti, Rakhi Sawant is standing and peeing, and Ritesh Deshmukh
finds
out.
Yeah. Oh
and
God.
And then that whole scene where he like suction cups his mouth.
Yes.
That's copied from Ace Ventura. That suction cup mouth in the mouth thing. Yeah.
Yes, he's right.
Yeah, dude.
Masti
you don't remember this?
Masti did cuckoo before cuckoo.
Yeah, basically. Yeah.
Oh, fuck, I don't remember.
Yeah, yep. And it was Rakhi Sawant, right?
It was Rakhi Sawant.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. So, that happens sometimes.
But what do you guys think about Masti, though?
I was in 6th standard, or maybe 7th. I was in 7th standard when we watched it. And I saw it with my parents in the theater.
What?
Yeah.
Why would you do that to yourself?
I didn't know it was like this kind of a film. My parents were like, okay, this new theater has opened up where we're staying. So, let's go check it out. And
were you in Goa, Antariksh?
We were, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we did weird things in Goa. Yeah, but honestly, I don't know. But anyway, like, so we went for this. And my parents didn't enjoy the movie as much as I was enjoying it. I was laughing my ass off. Fucking guys, the biggest film, okay, that everyone I know finds hysterical and very funny and loves a certain part of the film. But I hate... this film more than anything.
You hate the film?
It's Chennai Express.
Oh, bro, are you mad or what?
I hate Chennai Express. I think it's a very bad film, very poorly made. No joke, not a single joke in the movie works for me.
See, man, I think...
That whole Thangabali thing, I don't understand. I do not understand how the Thangabali thing is funny. Why do people like it?
I
do not get it at all.
People just find... I don't think Deepika Padukone is that good with comedy. Like,
see,
uska nahi land ho, kuch bhi land nahi hua hai.
And also that Thangavali scene is such forced comedy.
Yeah, it's so forced.
Dude,
it's so extremely
how
forced.
Is it funny if it's just a woman being haunted?
Yeah.
It's just the ridiculous expressions that people are finding funny for some reason which doesn't even work for me. I don't understand that at all. At all. Nothing in that movie works for me.
No jokes land for nothing. Me either. Like,
yeah. It's not already Rohit Shetty's humor, I feel, has not past. Worked since Golmaal 1.
Yeah, it's fair.
Yeah. Except for Circus. Circus made was excellent.
Circus was one of the best movies ever made in India.
By the way,
after Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan.
You know, by the way, I just recently noticed this. If you now go and search on Google the Golmaal film series, now 4 movies show up. Because Circus is also a part of it.
Bro,
sorry, 5 movies show up. Because Circus is also part of it. So there are 4 Golmaal
films. Oh, I haven't watched Circus actually. So
I haven't seen Circus. No, doesn't matter.
I couldn't watch Circus.
I want to watch it.
Why would you? Why?
I'll tell you, na, why.
Why do you like to watch all the bad films, Rail?
Because...
See, watching it is fine. Yeah. But then convincing ourselves these are good films is not fine.
मैंने कौन सी bad film के लिए आपको अच्छा नहीं ठीक है sir.
And
shut up.
And KKV KKJ.
Guys, we have audio and video
evidence
for this that this guy liked Brahmastra.
Yes.
It was okay. But not the way you liked it. Not the way you liked it.
Bro.
Also, Bhediya I hated and you really liked it.
Bhediya was a nice film. Yeah.
Terrible. It was terrible. But okay, that's not here nor there.
Hey, Antariksh Adarsh.
Kya?
Taran Adarsh.
Taran Takkar.
Okay, fine.
Taran Takkar.
Fine, Snayhil. Chopra.
Oh, by the way, Prem Chopra got Lifetime Achievement Award at Filmfare.
Well deserved.
Oh, nice, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. That's cool.
What do you think of Prem Chopra?
Prem
Naam Hai Mera. Prem Chopra.
Yes.
Yeah. One dialogue, full career.
Prem Naam Hai Mera. Prem Chopra.
Aisa impact create karo na.
Yes, bro.
So Chennai Express, I hate, you guys really like.
I don't.
Oh, you don't? You are more on my page than on Snail's page.
With Chennai Express, yes.
Yes.
मैंने वैसे मैंने अभी तक देखो ऐसे on air बोला तो है नहीं कि मुझे Chennai Express बहुत पसंद है. But I know a lot of people who go crazy.
My girlfriend, she loves that film. She's already a Shah Rukh nut. And she loves it.
I think that's partly the reason people like it, dude.
Yeah, and I think Shah Rukh ka comic timing अच्छा ही है यार.
I'm not saying anything against his comic timing.
Not the problem. That's what Deepika...
Yeah, Shah Rukh is never the problem, Nikhil.
He's never the problem, exactly.
Yes.
He's the solution.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. I think if Shah Rukh is bad in the film, it's just because it's a bad film, a bad script.
Of
yeah.
course.
You know, I don't think Shah Rukh is... Especially now at this point where he is such a seasoned actor.
Actor, yeah.
I don't think the...
Did you just call him old?
I call him seasoned.
There's a difference.
Experience.
There's a difference.
And he will agree he's old now.
Old nahi bola. Usne bola uske upar aise chili flakes dale.
Yeah.
Moving on. Chalo.
And lastly, a movie that came out I think last year that
I know this movie.
That I have repeatedly portrayed my love for or said I love.
Itna senseless picture hai na bhai.
Kaun sa?
Abhi bolega wo na.
Phone booth. I loved it.
This
and
guy,
a lot
this
of people
guy
did not.
Can't put any blames on me.
Yeah.
For convincing ki jao ye picture dekh. Bro,
phone booth, bahut excellent film.
Since the release of
I understand, dude. Phone booth is the kind of film where either you love it or you hate it. There's no in between.
Bro,
phone booth is the film. Since the release of it, I have been on at least 5 to 6 pop rap episodes.
Yeah, I've got enough. Almost everyone.
He has talked about it in every single episode. That
yeah, I mean, if it's a recent movie I've seen, that I like.
I'm
gonna talk about it, guys.
It's like he's not watched another film.
Monica Madani was also great.
Bro, that film also, and action hero.
I've mentioned to death the three of the three.
Bro, there's this scene where agar wo South India ki ghost hai, to bolte hain, oh Rajni Anna keh rahe hain, isse bahar nikal aao.
Yeah.
Bhoot bahar nikal aati
hai. Ridiculous.
I'm glad I didn't watch it.
Bro,
no,
and then there's this scene.
No.
Just shut up.
It's absolutely ridiculous this movie. I'm never defending the logic of the movie.
Bro,
I'm just saying it's so ridiculous and over the top that you will. You will find it hilarious. I laughed my ass off.
There's
I loved
scene
it.
जहाँ पे भूत पंजाबन है, तो वो भंगड़ा चला देते हैं. तो
वो
उनके पीछे ना भाग के नाचने लग जाती है. इसलिए वो बच जाते हैं वहाँ से.
I can't laugh at that.
Bro, and then there are scenes like where Katrina Kaif is asking another person, तुम्हारी हिंदी खराब है. I understand.
And
then there's scene where
she's drinking slice.
Yeah, where she's drinking slice.
Yeah, yeah, that
and,
comes.
And then immediately after that, they change the brand ambassador. They're like, now we want Kiara Advani.
Yeah, picture ka ho gaya.
Picture ka ho gaya.
Yeah. And I to love it, and I'm sure there'll be people in the comments who will agree with
it. And then there's this. Usme villain Jackie Dada hai. Theek hai. And then
there's
this dialogue where he's like, Maushichi.
Yeah.
Bro, it's just they've just like broken the fourth wall.
So they have like the society's name. They have this underground ghosts contractor society or something. I don't know. Okay, which is run by Jackie Shroff, and I'm paraphrasing, but it's something like they come up with a long name. For the society. Jackie, अरे तुम लोग को marketing नहीं समझता है boss. Marketing समझने का ऐसा थोड़ा छोड़ा करने का थोड़ा ये इसका ये एस निकाल दो यहाँ से ऐसा ये ओ निकाल दो यहाँ से और फिर बोलते हैं कैसा बनता है ऐसा ए सोल society.
Moving on.
It's so stupid.
Oh my God, I loved it.
Because see, I'll tell you why. It is very self-aware in the sense they know they are going for the foolish jokes.
Hmm.
It is all breaking the fourth wall. It is all reference to like other movies and like other... Very self-aware.
Yeah, yeah. It's just references after references.
Yeah. Very self. So I love those kind of films. So I really enjoy
Matlab, it. It's not like... ऐसा नहीं है कि मुझे ये फिल्म बहुत खराब लगी थी because I understand कि वो किस टाइप की मूवी बना रहे थे.
Antariksh oversold it.
पर Antariksh भाई ने तो इसको बना दिया Shawshank Redemption.
I think in 20 years, it'll be the next Andha Apna Apna.
What?
Outro pe chale.
In the next 20 years, Abbas will be sitting right in this studio. I'm like, okay guys, today we have Antariksh and we are discussing, has phone booth aged well?
Has Antariksh's comment on phone booth aged?
Guys, I am hoping we have moved on to better studios in 20 years.
Yeah, so that was our list. That was our list of comedy films.
Let us know what you think.
Yeah, ki hamari thodi contrasting opinions, unpopular opinions, popular opinions, sab kuch hai ispe. Aap batao. इनमें से आपको कोई मूवी देखनी है वीकेंड पे जरूर देखो ब्रो हमें बताओ आपने कौन सी देखी एंड आप भी हमें अपना कंट्रास्टिंग ओपिनियंस बताओ यार अबाउट बॉलीवुड फिल्म्स इन द कमेंट्स शेयर दिस एपिसोड लिसन टू दिस एपिसोड फॉलो अस ऑन इंस्टाग्राम द पेज गोज बाय द नेम IVM पॉप सब्सक्राइब टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल द नेम गोज बाय IVM पॉप दिस शो इज पॉप रैप Antariksh hosts a show which is called Just a Filmy Game Show. Nikhil produces both our shows so thanks to him these shows reach you.
And I'm doing stand-up this weekend. Please come watch me, man. Buy tickets. Follow me on Instagram.
Yes. Yeah. His Instagram ID is?
@AntarikshT.
Yeah, you'll find it.
Arre yaar. Jab sara detail de diya, toh bhi de do.
Yeah, this Antariksh, you'll find it.
Okay.
How difficult is it to find someone on Instagram nowadays?
True.
I don't even bother saying
that. @AntarikshT.
@AntarikshSnayhil. @Snayhil. And this ka private account hai, @Nikhil. If you want to follow. IVM को follow कर लो IVM के page
follow @IVM Podcast @IVM Pop listen to all the shows leave us ratings leave comments share with friends tell people that we exist
and this is our 299th episode by the way
yes
oh wow
next week we'll be having our 300th episode guys
go,
we are 300 episodes strong
1 million followers before 300 let's
you know,
go
it's possible I have been on more than like 150 200 episodes of
wow
IVM.
Wow Lifetime Achievement Award.
Lifetime Achievement Award. Prem Chopra sir se leke Antariksh de do.
Chalo.
Film Fair if you're listening. Okay, bye.
Aur abhi tak sirf 1,000 listeners ho gaye bhai.
See you. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye.